all of the thousand, thousand, thousand years that have passed, days that have gone by, and the countless astonishing things that have happened, like the first star to turn on a light in the sky, or like a sunbeam born of the earth being formed, or the first twitch of life in the depths of the sea, or the very first flower to brighten the world, the very first he, the very first she. There was no one to see it or say, oh my God, no one to laugh or to weep, and now only one can uncover the story, search through the clues. It is you, human, you, human, you. Of all the things made of atoms, the children of matter, the comets and quasars, the oceans and the stones, the millions of creatures who've lived on this planet, walked through the ages and floated and flown, there was never among them a poser of questions, a painter of sunsets, a keeper of dreams, who could measure the days and the nights as they're passing, and seek understanding, ask what life means. It's as if all of time were a song that has finally found ears, as if the whole world for 4 billion years has been lying unconscious, is now coming to in you, human, you, human. So in all of your hurries, your preoccupied worries about when your next meal, your next paycheck will come, and your hopes and ambitions, your quest for possessions, your search for self-worth and for sex and for love, just remember that there is a deeper dimension, a wider communion of which you're a part. There's a whole universe that's evolving, unfolding. You are its consciousness, you are its heart. Human, you are a mountain that now has just opened its eyes. You're the wandering earth, you're the awakening sky. You're a galaxy laughing, whistling a tune. That is you. Mountain that now has just opened its eyes. You're the wandering earth, you're the awakening sky. You're a galaxy laughing, whistling a tune.